Hi, I'm Mary Poppin with BorisFX.
And I'm Ben Brownlee for BorisFX. Now, you may recognise us as the voices behind a large number of Mocha video tutorials, and we've come together to create the ultimate starting point for learning Mocha. So welcome to Mocha Essentials. Now, this is going to be a complete course to help you get started with Mocha wherever you find it. Be that in Mocha AE that's bundled with After Effects, the built-in Mocha in Sapphire or Continuum filters, or the full version of Mocha Pro. This video course is free, but if you want to follow along with footage and projects, or have a downloadable option for the videos, you can purchase the premium version of Mocha Essentials.
You can find our footage and our projects on borisfx.com, so definitely check out our website.
Now, details about how to use the project and relink the media are also contained within that download. The main host we use throughout this course is Adobe After Effects, but the Mocha techniques we teach are obviously applicable wherever you're using Mocha. The course is structured around four main areas: how Mocha works, tracking, rotoscoping, and finally all the extra modules that are available in Mocha Pro. We recommend going through the whole course once, and then you can revisit the individual exercises as you need to. There are so many nuggets of information here that even Mocha users who are really experienced are going to find some fresh gold.
So Quick Start is going to be a walkthrough of the interface, and it's going to be how to get data in and out of Mocha. So we're going to make a quick track and a quick shape. It's very quick. And we're going to export all of these back into our host, which in this case is going to be After Effects, but you can use this technique in any host.
You've been watching the free version of Mocha Essentials. To download all videos, projects, and footage, purchase the premium version, available at borisfx.com.